less than greed? Is your mouth a little weak when you open it to speak? Are you smart? But don't change your hair for me. You care for me. Stay, little Valentine. Stay.
Okay.
You're
available, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm over.
It's nice to meet you.
Anyway, I just stopped by to see if the piano was available, okay. But whatever piece you're playing sounded really good.
Oh, thank you so much. Thanks. So you used to play, I assume?
I used to, but I stopped with the work out of the way.
That happens, yeah. Hey, listen, my accompanist is actually like going out of town. He's leaving us, but if you want to join us, like, we would love to have you.
I don't know. It's been a while since I played.
Look, it'll be a lot of fun. Come on, trust me. Right now, like, we have to practice a song that we've been going over.
Alright, where have you been?
You know that I have other things to do, that's why I scheduled this.
I have other things to do too, so...
Okay, like, but you know that I told you to practice this song. Like, it doesn't matter if you have other things to do. You agree that you were gonna have this ready, and you don't have it ready. Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. Honestly, I really don't care.
Whatever. Screw you then. Thank you.
to talk to you. You've been doing really good lately.
Sure. So the guys upstairs really want to make you a manager, and I think if you work with me for the next few weeks, I think we can get you that promotion.
Sounds great, but...
All right, fantastic. But the problem is there's going to be more hours, and there's going to be more sales numbers. But I'm pretty sure you can pull that off. I mean, you've been doing your job really well lately, so... what do you think?
Yeah, I'll be looking forward to it.
Albert, this guy was looking for. Sit down.
Yeah. I have something I want to tell you. I no longer see myself working here anymore, honestly. It's not what I really want to do. But I appreciate the opportunity you gave me working here and everything, but this is my resignation.